हेलो फ्रेंड्स, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू मेक चना की दाल मसाला वड़ा। इट इज एक्चुअली अ साउथ इंडियन वड़ा। एंड इट इज वेरी गुड, वेरी टेस्टी। सो दिस वी हैव टेकन चना दाल एंड वी आर गोइंग टू ग्राइंड इट कोर्सली। एंड इफ यू आर नॉट एबल टू मेक वड़ास विद दिस, सम पीपल आर नॉट एबल टू डू इट, सो एड बेसन और चना दाल फ्लोर। सो वी आर गोइंग टू कीप सम, we are not going to grind it fully, we are going to keep some little, at least this much we are going to keep it whole, so when it is coming while eating it is tasting very good. So I'll grind and show you, then I'll show you what we are going to mix in this. So here I have grinded, I have kept some dal whole. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to mix some spices in this. So this is onion, some curry leaf, curry patta leaf, some green chili, red chili, zeera, little grated ginger and salt. So while grinding we are not going to add anything, we are going to just put it now. So shape, some people make very small one and flat, some people make very large like puris and flat. So you shape, you can do according to you what you can make. So first we are going to make this type of vadas. The oil should be very hot, otherwise it will separate, it will break down into pieces. Try to see, make one and see whether it is getting done properly or not. Otherwise, don't do. Add some besan if you want. This will take little more time than other vadas since chana dal take lot of time to cook. So cook it nicely. Otherwise, your stomach will pain. So we'll have stomach ache. So one is okay, so we are going to put other also. So this is very good at tea time, you can have tea time during tea time. In South they are having this in breakfast also. Sometimes they have with rasam in sambar also. So I'm going to turn this. So this is taking longer. Here you can see our vada is done. Masala vada or chana dal vada. Till you don't see the onion golden brown, you have to cook till that on a high flame. Next we are going to make a flat version of this. Thank you. don't turn it till it doesn't get nicely done, otherwise it will break. Our flat machine is also getting ready, masala vada. We will close the gas. Our vadas are done. It tastes very nicely. I made this coconut chutney. You can try this and do subscribe me and tell your friends also to subscribe and do like my video and share. Thank you guys very much.